Today I'm going to talk about how to share Zoom link in WhatsApp, Facebook and contact numbers. Let's get started. Let's go to Zoom first of all and go to new meeting. It is getting connected. Now here you see unmute, start video, security, participants. Chat, share screen, record, record rooms, reactions. Now let's go to participants. You click on this arrow button. Now invite is there. Now here you have contact emails. If you want to send it to contact, you can do that. If you want to send it to email, you can also do that. There are two options here. Copy invite link, copy invitation. You can go with any one of it. Copy invite link has been done. Let's go to WhatsApp now. And post it. You can post in WhatsApp, Facebook, or anywhere to your contact numbers. Thanks for watching.